Vendors in Moyo Town Council currently trade under the open sun and rains disrupt business. This has affected the quality of produce and items sold in the market in terms of hygiene aspect. The LC5 chairman William Zanyama is optimistic the new market will improve the business environment and condition for the vendors and boost the local revenue for the town council and district.
And Moyo district benefited from funding which the district council under my leadership allocated for constructing a market infrastructure. Moyo town is one of the earliest traditional town councils in Uganda, but which has never had any improved market facility. Even right now, if you go to Moyo town market, you find market vendors sitting in the sun from morning up to sunset. In terms of rain, people have nowhere to run. And this has affected the quality of even produce and items that are sold in this market in terms of hygienic standards.
The new market has component of garbage collection center, which will help manage garbage. It also has a breastfeeding room for mothers to attend to babies.
Waste management is going to be improved because there is a garbage collection center where garbage will not be littered anyhow, and the trucks will come and pick them from here. The breastfeeding mothers will have a space where they will be able to attend to their babies in a very honorable way.
Once when Moyo becomes what? A municipality, they will also have all those status, like those new markets, which are bigger and accommodating a large population. If Moyo is to become a what? When you look at our current market, it is filled up, and people are sitting now on the roadside. The space is not enough. But once when the municipality state comes, we shall have all those what advantages.
According to Anyama, before the end of March 2024, the market will be occupied by vendors and commissioned. However, the market rooms and stalls will not be enough as the district lobbies for more funds to expand the market. Over 600 market vendors have been registered and will be accommodated, including the open compound space.
The market rooms and the stalls are not going to be enough as of now. But we have regarded this as first phase funding. We are looking for more funding opportunities so that we can expand this market to accommodate everybody who wishes to do business here.
Moyo Town Council has a population of over 10,000 people whose number overwhelms the existing market. A report compiled by Robert Ariaka for the news.